is cast when the water's glass and the line starts to run. Well, that first sip of a cold beer when a working week's done. I love a twilight in the morning before the day wakes up. Windows down on a first ride in a paid-up truck. And I love a slow down in a beach town with an ocean view. And I love a first fall Saturday trip down to Baton Rouge. And I love a six-string with stars out in a campfire glow. Girl, that don't even come close to the way that it feels when you lean in and kiss me. The way that you dance when you get kind of tipsy. I'm wrapped around your finger like this ring. That look in your eye, girl, when you catch me staring. And I don't even know what it is, but now that I found it, I can't imagine me living without this. Back 40 view on our piece of ground, watching you watch the sun going down. That's what my world spins around.
Hello, people. It's Alon. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Happy Easter. I am filming this on Easter. And I'm going to plant strawberries with y'all. We actually went to a Walmart that wasn't close to our house because there was like a thing going on at another Walmart that we had to go see. And yeah, we were picking up flowers to plant on Saturday. So we picked some up. We planted all the flowers, but they also have like a lot of fruit. We had strawberries, blueberries, raspberries, and grapes. They didn't have a lot of grapes, but they still had some grapes. And, yeah. And we picked up some strawberries. And we also have these, like, bin things for strawberry planting specifically because it came in, like, a 4-pack. And we take another one and put it on, like, opposite sides. So that way, like that. Yeah, it's really cool. And then the strawberries just go in when you have to pop them, obviously. But yeah, they're really cool. So, we tried potting strawberries from seeds a while back, but it didn't end up working out. So, yeah. But these are the utensils I'm going to be using. I have some gardening gloves, of course, because I got to keep safe. I also hurt my finger planting flowers yesterday, and I don't know how. I actually used two different shovels. I used this little one to put dirt in around the side. Where did my big shovel go? Where did it go? I just had the shovel. Well, looks like we're going to be using, and the shovel. There's like a bigger one, but I don't remember where I put it. So, yeah. That is the utensils. And of course, we have dirt. I'll also show you guys what the other flowers look like, too. But, yeah. Now, let's get potting. I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me planting some strawberries. I will also put in the photos of the other flowers in this video. But yeah, I will give updates on them. But I wouldn't make like a whole separate video of updates on them unless I did on like the whole plant. And if there's like any new members or if we lost members of this little plant family I have going on here. And yeah, I will also post on the community page of like the the strawberries and stuff when they are all developed and what they look like for y'all. So yeah, hope you enjoyed me watching me plant strawberries, and I'll see you